Early voting in Lucas County is officially over, and poll workers are spending the evening getting ready for Election Day. We welcome in WTOL 11's newest reporter, Madeline Watkins, who joins us live from the Early Vote Center here in downtown Toledo with a preview of what we can expect to see tomorrow. And Madeline, do you know how many Lucas County voters cast their ballot ahead of Election Day?
Melissa, there are nearly 300,000 registered voters here in Lucas County, and I'm learning that just over 1,100 of them decided to skip the long lines that are going to be happening tomorrow on Election Day, and they have already cast their ballot. So earlier this afternoon, voters either came in to the polling center to cast their ballot in person, and others dropped them off. Regardless of how they voted today, everyone had the same goal in mind: make their voices heard. One woman that I spoke with tells me she voted today because she'll actually be working the polls tomorrow on Election Day. She says getting involved with the election is her way of staying up to date with the community.
The polls were something that I could get active in and participate and be part of the election. A lot is going on that people are not educated on, and once they get their bills, they realize they should have investigated and educated themselves before it actually happens.
All of the poll workers will be going out to all of the different polling locations later on this evening to get everything ready and set up for tomorrow for Election Day. And the polls will open early up in the morning, starting at 6:30, and they will remain open until 7:30 p.m. tomorrow. Live in downtown Toledo, Madeline Watkins, WTOL 11.